EmergeNYC has the possibility to be revolutionary. Combining real-time strategy, third-person and first-person gameplay into one package. Battle fires, fight crime, and save lives with up to 10 players in an extremely detailed recreation of Midtown Manhattan. EmergeNYC will use Unity's graphical engine to its full potential. High-resolution shadows and textures alongside an extremely detailed cityscape and reflective lighting will immerse the player in a beautiful, seamless New York City with a fully functional day and night cycle with varying weather patterns. The game will also feature an extremely dynamic world where every person on the street has a randomly generated name, background, and criminal record, and in any second can go from walking on the street to a foot chase through alleyways and over fences. As well as experiencing the challenges of dynamic fire spreading, where time is against you, and in a matter of seconds, an apartment fire can turn into an all-out raging inferno. EmergeNYC is taking a unique route in real-time strategy gaming with a direct control feature. Direct control will allow you to take the wheel of a vehicle or person, giving you new opportunities as to what you can see, where you can go, and what you can do. Drive through red lights and avoid pedestrians. Clear traffic with the way you use your siren. Take the nozzle and spray down the fire. Even aim your gun at a suspect to make him drop his weapon. In the end, EmergeNYC has the potential to rock the emergency gaming market. All we need is your help. Visit our Kickstarter page to read more information on features and back our project with a donation to receive exclusive rewards. Remember, Kickstarter is all or nothing, so if we do not raise our minimum funding goal, which is $10,000, the project will fail as there will be little to no demand. However, if we reach our goal, and even surpass it, we will do our best to ensure that the game is delivered. Please help us reach our funding goal. We have until July 5th at 3 p.m. Without you, there is no EmergeNYC. Become a backer now.